Hope you react back at it with another reaction video. Well,
Scorpio reacts back at it with another reaction video. Video starts
right here. Well, the video starts right here.
You probably shouldn't be digging in your ass.
Santa?
Oh, jeez.
Is that your underwear?
Part of it.
Where the hell's the rest of it? No, actually, don't tell me. I don't want to know. What do you want?
I was thinking I wanted a purple stuffed elephant, not pink. But now I changed my mind.
Yeah? What?
Now I don't want an elephant at all. I want a gorilla named Davey for beating up the skateboard kids who were pulling on my underwear. And he could take his orders from the talking walnut, so it wouldn't be my bad thing.
Wait, yeah.
Jesus, kid. When I was your age, I didn't need no fucking gorilla. And I wasn't as big as one of your legs. Four kids beat me up one time, and I went crying home to my daddy, and you know what he did?
He made it all better?
No, he kicked my ass. You know why?
Because you went to the bathroom on mommy's dishes?
What the fuck? No.
He tried to teach you not to cry and be a man?
No. It's because he was a mean, drunk son of a bitch. And when he wasn't busy busting my ass, he was putting cigarettes out on my neck. The world ain't fair. You gotta take what you need when you can get it. You gotta learn to stand up for yourself. You're gonna have to quit being a pussy and kick these kids in the balls or something.
Right.
Or don't. Shit, I don't care. Just leave me the hell out of it. Now get on out of here.
Okay. Thanks, Santa.
Go get the next lucky boy or girl.
Okay, video starts right here. That was so funny. Okay, life lesson. If somebody beat you or ever touch you, hit them right in the goddamn face. Hit them with a shoe. I don't care. Use your fucking pencil. Like, I usually carry a sharp pencil with me. Like, stab someone. I'm gonna be honest with you. We don't live in the greatest place. I don't like it here. But you gotta use what you use. One time my cousin brought a knife to school. If I wasn't there that day, if I would've skipped school, she would've stabbed that girl. It's so different. So different in different countries because yeah, it's so different. What I was saying is, stand up for yourself. Don't let nobody beat your tail, bro. But if you can, you can. Always avoid it, but you know. Don't let nobody steal your smile. Just smile. No, it's you. Be you. Keep on going, keep on being you, and peace.